What's up, guys? King over here. We're back again with some more Payday 2. Today we're doing Hotline Miami. So, two things I want to apologize in advance for. The poor frame rate, and any loud noises that you might hear in the background, because there is currently construction going on right now. They're tearing up the street in front of my house, and they're replacing the sewer lines. I don't know exactly when it's going to stop. I just heard that it's going to be going through this summer. Which kind of sucks. More math, you can't have enough math. First Super Soldier. I think I actually played with this guy before. First Super Soldier. Pretty sure I played with him before. Climbing in your windows and snatching your people up. And the gentleman left. Bipod, damn it. That's it for the
got some hot wheels. How about we make them a little hotter? Look around the gas station. There's gotta be something to burn.
They have hot wheels? Like those little dinky cars? I used to love those things.
To the cars. Ride them up.
Seriously, when I was younger, like, if you had like some like rare hot wheels or some shit like that. I don't even know how the fuck they were.
That's a beautiful car.
I don't know if it's gonna stop that. I'm just gonna talk about Hot Wheels.
Here come the cops!
Topo, got nothing on the Bible. Swag. I am an idiot. Open quick. And warm welcome seeing that as we just burnt all their cars.
Explosive in the DeLorean. Set it on the commissar's gas station and make it go up like Sputnik.
Like a fucking Sputnik.
They're deploying SWAT units. Get ready to face some heavy firepower. Now plant that C4 on the gas pumps. We'll light a fire they'll see in Moscow.
Oh, also everybody, welcome to Michael Bay's latest movie, The Gas Station. Hold on. This is Michael Bay's latest movie, The Gas Station. That's cute.
There's gotta be more to this dump. The dentist says the commissar keeps his best loot in a fortified basement. I'm sure you wanna know what's in there. Search the ground floor rooms. See if you can find anything suspicious.
Fucking taser!
spot. I've got a plan to pry that baby open. I'll contact Bile right away. He's going to drop something sweet.
On air.
What's that? Russian loot! Get into the DeLorean, hurry!
I really wish that you could actually, like, get, like, some sort of, like, mount or something for a minigun. That would be awesome.
SWAT is stepping up, guys. This will get hairy. They weren't expecting that, for goddamn sure. I'm sure they'll come back for more, so use your time well now.
How many dollars may suck you to that place? Enough to pay your ass this night over, bastard!
Good for you. Maybe not.
You sure remember how to hotwire an engine? Start it up.
Vroom vroom, bitches.
It's working nice, but damn, that hatch is strong.
Shut the hell up and stay on the fucking ground.
Yeah. There is an advantage to shooting civilians. You just satisfy your raging bloodlust.
Hell yeah! It's open! Get down there!
Why did we have the cable go through the window? One of them went to fucking place a fucking drill.
Let's go, baby.
That's cute.
Let's go, baby.
Those stacked crates are gonna be shipped out. Take the labels. Get the right one to the code reader, and that should lead us straight to the commissar. The commissar is holed up somewhere around Georgetown. Find a clue. Something to do with Georgetown. Snipers are being brought in.
It's Georgetown. Crockett's. Oh my god. Okay, Sydney's a great character and all, but seriously, she sounds like a whiny fucking bitch.
Give me a couple of minutes to confirm the barcode. Hold on.
Did he even find rockets? Or did he just throw in a random fucking barcode?
Through the files, the maps on the wall, anything that can be found is exact location. Remember, it's Georgetown.
Why are you doing this? I'll kill you in 100 different ways!
Where? When? Why? Oh. You.
Get off me!
Bully! That hurt. That hurts. That really hurts.
Let's go, you fucking punk.
You fuck with me, I fuck you! You!
Get on my level, hard scoper.
I think the commissar got this thing from Vlad. Smart Russian junk.
That gentleman knows how to fucking push that. Oh boy!
Did the commissar bring this piece of crap from the motherland?
Oh, my frames, Jesus.
Get down, motherfuckers. Drop it down low. Stay down or I'll break your lens.
He's gonna write it on his next day. Any possible loot that's in those cards are probably gone.
Got it.
There's in here. Slamming open windows, snatching open people up. Still one more pack of loot. It's gotta be here somewhere. Ah, fuck it.
Eat this, you fucking stupid bitch.
Over! Follow me!
Hooray!
Commissars hold up in a rundown apartment block. We're sneaking you in, but this is still going to get loud. Move out.
Or lost connection. It's one of those two. I can tell you this, he did not leave on purpose. Make some small adjustments. Small.
His apartment is a cruddy dump in a cruddy part of town.
Okay, equip a fucking rocket launcher.
Security ain't great, but I'm sure he and his muscles have something in their back pocket. Objective is simple. Find the commissar and kill him. This is going to get loud, so dress to impress.
Excuse me. What is this guy doing?
Commissar's men will be on edge after what you did to them. Get those masks on, gang.
What's up, fuckers?
They weren't expecting that. Time to find that Russian rat. That rat must be.
Were they not expecting us to be in the boxes? Or the fact that I brought an RPG?
Get
He's
taking the elevator. Get up there after him. Do not let him escape. Swamp's coming in, so we're nearby. Wondering if we're already ready to hit him.
Go figure.
He's gotta be around here.
Because I feel like shit.
His penthouse is on the top floor. My guess is he's headed there.
Focus.
Oh god, why frames? Why do you do this?
Stay frosty.
Drop the gun! You piece of shit. What the fuck?
Staircase is blocked. Gotta be another way up.
Oh, the door's open now. Grab. Drag.
Shit fuck. This is the wrong error before I kick your ass for admission.
He's headed up. Look for the stairways up.
How to properly open up a door.
You should be able to track the wires and find a way to open this door.
Because I said so.
It's a thing.
They're shifting long-range teams into position. More coke just got flushed. That stuff is uncut. It's worth a fortune. Get up there.
Up, please.
Almost there, guys. Keep going.
Go straight ahead.
What's the matter, Commissar? You're talking all that good shit a second ago. And then we blew up your fucking door! Fuck! Okay, my frames aren't normally this bad. But he said don't pick it up. I want to pick it up now, just to fucking spite him. Now, snipers. Fuck.
Great. Now wait. That rat will be our
son. I totally destroyed this now. You could do with some fucking medical help.
Oh no. Oh no. No.
He's throwing everything he has left. Even his damn gunship.
Help me, please!
Come with me. If you want to live.
boy! Where is this fucking taser?
Get on your knees, son. It's time for you to get on your knees. Get that fucking taser.
Oh boy!
I hope you all get fucking cancer.
Shield kill!
I really don't want to fall into my RPG.
Look out for an acid smoking sniper.
There you go. Enjoy that. Remind bitch. Ow, cock.
The heart scope is no match for the true cop guys.
Really now. And the person who had the fucking medic bags.
Sniper, building!
Hostile, on the move!
Did that teaser just say, call me Elite Man? No, not a sniper, not a sniper. Get away from the window. Get away from the window.
Watch yourself.
Helicopter.
Those fucking
bombs. still have that fucking slave? Really now? Really? Did you seriously think that the commissaris did a lot? And get splash damage. Swiggity swag, I ain't carrying these bags.
Hey, Jay! Follow me! Got one. Delivered.
These bags are fucking heavy.
Gimme. In the back.
Got one.
Swiggity swag, I ain't carrying these bags. This bag is mine now, in a liquid basket. Come with me, if you want to live.
Let's go, Greg!
Dauntless Psycho.
Let's go, Greg!
Come play with me.
And boom.
The commissar is dead. And subsequently, the district attorney is mine. You are one step closer to the release of your friend. I will be in touch.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you want to see some more Payday 2, and I will see you all next time. Have an awesome day, and stay venomous.